An incredibly strong start sees Thunder take an 11-3 lead with this Louis Allen three-pointer. Josh Brown fires a three-pointer from the same spot a little later on as Thunder maintain an early 8-point lead. Josh Brown pulls out the steal and goes all the way for an easy layup midway through the second quarter. James Cambrone scores a two just before the buzzer for halftime sounds, bringing Thunder's halftime lead up to 11. Cambrone then shows his strength under the basket with this feisty block. With the lead up to a 19 midway through the fourth quarter, a Thunder victory looks all but certain. However, the Warriors start a comeback with this two-pointer. They build on it with this open three-pointer, although Thunder's lead still remains at 15. Another three-pointer from the Warriors, and with 3.5 minutes to go, the deficit left is just 10 points. However, Thunder hold on to their 10-point lead until the final buzzer, and end their season in front of a packed crowd with a huge win. After the match, we heard from a delighted Daniel Hildreth.
Fantastic way to end the season tonight in front of a packed crowd here at the Leisure Centre. It was an opportunity for the team to showcase the passion and the determination we've had throughout the course of the year. It was much bigger than the individual win. It shows that we care immensely about what we're trying to do on and off the court.